Hi friends, today we will see question number 49 from ISRO May 2017 question paper. Question number 49 is, the number of swappings needed to sort the numbers 8, 22, 7, 9, 31, 5, 13 in ascending order using bubble sort is, and the options are A11, B12, C13 and D10. So now we will see what is bubble sort. Bubble sort is a simple sorting algorithm. This sorting algorithm is comparison based algorithm in which each pair of adjacent elements is compared and the elements are swapped if they are not in order. This algorithm is not suitable for large data sets as its average and worst case complexity are of big O n square, where n is the number of items. So now we will see explanation to our question. In bubble sort, we have n minus 1 passes. So this is the number of items given in the question. So in the next step, we are going to consider the first two items. As the first two items are in increasing order, in the next step, we are going to see the next two items. The next two items are not in the order. So we are going to create a swap and consider this as swap 1. For the next two numbers, that's 22 and 9, these are also not in order. So we will swap them and consider it as swap 2. And then we will check for next two items, that is 31 and 5. They are also not in order. So we will consider them as swap 3. And then we will check for 31 and 13. They are also not in order. So we will swap them, and in this we consider them as swap 4. And here 31 has reached the last point and we had bubbled it. So now our pass 1 is over. So now we will see pass 2. In pass 2 we start from the first two elements, that is 8 and 7. And they are not in increasing order. So we will swap them and consider it as swap 5. Then we will see 22 and 5. 22 and 5 are also not in order. So we will swap them and consider it as swap 6. Then we will consider 22 and 13. They are also not in order. So we will swap them and consider it as swap 7, and 22 is bubbled now and our pass 2 is over. Now we will see pass 3. We take 9 and 5 item and see that they are not in order. So we swap them and consider it as swap 8. So here 13 is at its bubble position. So our pass 3 is completed. So now we will see pass 4. In pass 4, we check for 8 and 5. 8 and 5 are not ordered. So we swap them and consider it as swap 9. So item 9 is at its bubble position. So our pass 4 is completed. After this, we will check for 7 and 5. 7 and 5 are not sorted. So we swap them and consider it as swap 10. Here item 8 is at its bubble position and our pass 5 is completed. And in the last, we have no item remaining to sort. So our whole list is sorted and our pass 6 is completed. So as per our discussion, answer to this question is option D, that is 10 number of swappings needed to sort the numbers in ascending order using bubble sort. Friends, thanks for watching our video. Please like, subscribe our channel and share videos to appreciate our work. If you have any doubt or question, please comment below and keep watching our channel for videos like this.